about called Littlest Pet Shop.
We're the littlest pet shop pets. Yeah, the littlest pet shop pets. We're the littlest pet shop pets. Yeah, the littlest pet shop pets.
It's about lots of animals like this. And there's this little girl named Blythe, and she is at the park, and she was freaked out because her dad said, "We're moving!" And then she did this. It was a pet store. She really moved to a pet store with all these animals. She bumped her head and she said, "I can understand to animals like that."
What is happening to me? Animals are speaking, and I can understand them.
We watched it 4 episodes about this dog. Her hair was all... This girl was cutting her hair too much, and then her hair was all wrong, and we saw her, like, white. Like, this monkey artist was painting her face with a bow, and at the end, the mom and dad saw her, and she put it to draw, and she was drawing lots of pictures of her animals. And there's this funniest part, the girl in the pet shop, she said, "Suckers," to the pets. After that, she said, "Ha, ha, ha, ha,
suckers."
And then there's the mean girls, the two mean sisters. Their names were Brittany and Whitney. Yeah, they're really mean. She was looking over there and she was like, "Ah!" Like she saw them. She's like, "Oh, I'm sorry, I freaked out." And then the two mean girls, they said, "That happens a lot."
"Oh, sorry, you startled me."
"Yeah, that happens a lot."
You know, you should get this movie because it's the best movie ever. It's for kids and grown-ups. I think I'm gonna go and watch it right now.